Hello, I'm Dr. Adler. I'm here to talk about the body's skin, and more specifically, skin cancer. Skin cancer is the most common form of cancer in the United States. Each year, there are more new cases of skin cancer than breast, prostate, lung, and colon cancers combined. 1 in 5 Americans will develop skin cancer in the course of their lifetime. Since skin cancer is so widespread, early detection and treatment are vitally important, and prevention is even more important. As our largest organ, the skin protects against heat, light, injury, and infection. It also helps control body temperature, stores water and fat, and makes vitamin D. Our skin has multiple layers, but the two main layers are the epidermis, which is the upper or outer layer, and the dermis, which is the lower or inner layer. The body's skin generally weighs between 6 and 9 pounds, which is comparable to the weight of a gallon of milk. The surface area of the skin is approximately 2 square yards, which is about the size of the top of a king-size bed. The skin has the tough job of protecting our internal organs from the environment. Repetitive exposure to harmful things can, over time, damage skin cells and cause skin cancer. Ultraviolet radiation from the sun is the most harmful force that people are often exposed to. Keep in mind, though, that most skin cancers are treatable and not life-threatening when detected and diagnosed early.